Ed's redeeming qualities, dude. One after 909.
Redeeming qualities?
Girl, I'm right on the one after 909. And that brings us right to the main event of the evening.
Redeeming qualities!
Before I bring up these avatars.
Avatars.
They have this Kino bumper. It's a bumper sticker.
Yeah.
Now, I'd like to introduce the lineup before they even get up on stage, which is like really amateurish and shit, but who gives a fuck? I mean, you know, look where we are. They had a college place that hung up or something. We have Dom on guitar. And he's doubling on fork on wine bottles. Dan plays ukulele. Carrie is the guitarist and also the violinist. And Nino plays not only the bongos, a very difficult thing to do, but also he plays rice in a coffee can. And it was a tape. It's called
Sweater. We try hard to be nice guys.
bongos, I love it.
Take the bongos!
What I don't think is true when I get your call.
I knew Thank you. mine. Put the red ball.